Hey guys, thanks for watching Al May. In this video, I will tell you how to troubleshoot when a Windows 10 backup failed. System backup failure in Windows 10 happens mainly in two situations. Situation number one, the backup failed. The specified backup storage location has the shadowed copy storage on another volume. Situation number two. There's not enough disk space to create the volume shadow copy on the storage location. Fixes to has the shadow copy on another volume. 1. Run SFC scan. Press Windows plus X key to open the command prompt. 2. Type SFC, scan now. And press Enter. This will fix this problem or at least tell you what went wrong. When this finishes, you should be able to create system image backup without errors. 2. Configure system protection. If the system image backup still fails in Windows 10, you can enable system protection and create system restore points. Detailed steps to create system restore point with Windows built-in feature. Firstly, right-click this PC and select Prosperity's. In the pop-up window, click System Protection on the left panel. Secondly, to create a restore point, select System Disk, and then click Configure to enable protection. Thirdly, select Turn on System Protection. You can move the icon to change max usage. Click OK to finish this step. Fourthly, now you can see the protection of system disk is on and the create button is usable. Click create. Moreover, type a descriptive name for the restore point. For example, create my system restore point, then click create. Lastly, creation is successful. Close the pop window, then click OK. Fix to not enough disk space to create a volume shadow copy. As the error message indicates, the error is caused by not enough free space on the source partition that you are trying to backup. To fix this problem, you should free up more space on the system drive or extend the system partition. Tips. 1. If the volumes that you are trying to backup are less than 500 megabytes, there should be 50 megabytes of free space. For volumes larger than 500 megabytes, 320 megabytes at least. Number 2, to extend the system partition, there must be unallocated space right behind it. Alternative way to backup Windows 10 without having issues. Here I'm going to use the best free backup software for Windows, Almay Backupper Standard. Step 1, click on Backup and then click on System Backup. Step 2. You can click the task name box to name the task so you can distinguish it from other backups. Step 3. The source data has been selected by software. You just need to select the destination path below. Step 4. Click on Start Backup and wait for it. Tips, backup schedule. You can click schedule to make a system backup daily.
weekly, or monthly per as your need, which can help minimize the risk of data loss.